The first look poster of Mohanlal's new movie with B. Unnikrishnan is finally out and has created a stir online. The highly anticipated movie has been titled as Villain, which comes with the tagline, Good is Bad. The first look poster, which features Mohanlal in his much-talked salt and pepper looks, is absolutely stunning and promising. As Mohanlal has delivered 5 successful films in a row, audience from all corners have been widely celebrating the first look of this film. The film has Mohanlal playing an ex-cop while Manju Warrier plays his wife. The film also has Vishal, Hansika, Srikanth and Rashi Khanna in pivotal roles. Produced by Rockline Entertainment, the movie has Pulley Murugan famed stunt choreographer Peter Hain choreographing a special stunt sequence for Mohanlal. The rest of the action sequences will be choreographed by Stunt Silva. Villain's shoot is currently progressing at a brisk pace in Trivandrum. Stay tuned for more updates on our Villain.